auch so gut. Pico de Gallo is like a fresh salsa of tomato and onion. Okay. That sounds good. So, okay, guys, here. Some for the people who missed the day stream. So we completed. So, you know. So we went to the witch to help her in the forest because the people got angry that she called the dragon, which is not true. But yeah, so we went to her and helped her. There we had to fight our first golem. It's a big dude who is against magic immune. Which is fantastic because we are now a magic archer, so it was perfect time that I just changed my vocation. So, and I killed 45 rabbits and also direwolves. And then help the Stone of the North with its supply rows. Deliver the word to Lord Julian. So that we made also. Yeah, oh, yeah. But what we did, I had this quest here. And apparently that was tied. There was a time limit for it, and then we started to complete it, and we had to find proof that the merchant is innocent. I thought I'd found enough, but apparently we didn't, and now he got said guilty, and he is in the jail. Yeah, so I can't change that. And we completed this stuff also, and now we are on a quest, the Griffin's Bane. And we started to hunt the griffin and attack him, but he got injured and he started to go away. And we fought him first time like here somewhere, and here, yeah, here on the top. And then he went away here. So I made now my way here through. And now we're at the moment here in this passage. We fought here a lot of bandits and all kind of things. A golem also. And yeah, so we're still on our way here to the griffin. So we got like an overview of what we did. But most important, what dressing did you use, Petit? I usually find dressing is one most important, or one of the, for me, the most more important parts of a salad. Dressing. There's a chest.
Oh, I'm not about to find such a place here.
What's that? Wow, I found a skull, guys. Super. We found a skull. Good job. Hi, Garrett, how are you doing?
Small caves such as this oft hold items of some use.
Tzatziki! Oh, tzatziki is also good. And sometimes you have to be lazy. It's also okay. I already cooked for more curry sauce for tomorrow. So I don't have to do anything. We can also go there, or look there, we can go. Wait. I see there's some light. I think we can also go there inside.
This road offers a fine view of the area. This looks interesting.
This will restore a bit of health.
Okay. Yeah, but, you know. So tomorrow I just have to warm up the sauce and... How did I do that?
Tis said a treasure exists, could whisk us even from here in an instant.
Noob cake.
The lay of the land defies
and so tomorrow I just have to cook some fresh rice.
A curative will serve.
Yeah.
If you are of a mind to climb it, it may well be possible.
Treasure. Ooh, whoa, 10,000 gold. Wow. It was quite nice. It was a good find. Finding. Huh?
What is this place?
I'll take that.
Just get the flower. Now get the flower. Pick it.
What's this?
Good job. Let's save. Hey, Xashara. How far are you now into the game, Quickstar? It's really nice that so many people play. Quantatech is also playing, and Energy Vector, and you, and yeah,
seems
that's great.
This place is dogged by thieves.
Oh, another coin. Another cave here? Nee. Nee, I don't see it.
What's that?
Oh. Where did the skeleton go? Ah, da.
May this light be your end.
Oh. Nee, spiders, guys! From where did the spider come?
So that's the way of it.
What's the worst?
Did it.
Spiders or dead skeletons? Spiders.
It is a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain.
I often play games too much, as I have these 20 carat random generated passwords moments. Really? How can you do that, Garrett?
Goblins oft bear torches.
Yeah, I had to restart after accidentally going to DC zone, I think. Oh, did you go on the into the harbor on with the island? Yeah, Black Bitter or something. That's the DC, yeah.
Stay alert.
Magnus plus. Did you break everything? Got really scared. I don't see anything. I'm not sure if we have to go here.
It is an unwieldy place to fight.
Small caves such as this oft hold items of some use.
Did you hear that?
Skeleton knight! I'll strike with sacred magic!
Splinter their bones!
Did it!
It's spooky! Spooky,
a skeleton
spooky!
Knight comes.
Where? Spooky, spooky skeletons.
Human bones that move on their own!
Where?
The skeleton is skilled indeed.
Oh yeah. Oh, wait, I think I have to add to my lantern some oil so you can see better. Hello, Rakan.
You
How are you today?
I'll take this.
Can we?
I'll take that.
I'll strike with sacred magic.
Welcome back. Your steadfast loyalty is greatly appreciated.
Oh,
Lift their bones.
With holy light.
Daniels! Hey! Wake and bake! Thank you so much for 5 months. Welcome back. Oh. Sorry, Lyris. Oh my god, I just tossed Lyris around. Thank you so much, Daniel. And Daniel is saying, thanks, Falzo, for my sub gift. Thank you, Falzo. The bow looks awesome. Here we have... I play now a magical archer, Daniel. So... I'm now into magic. We need a key, guys.
Arisen, I am at your side.
Hello, Darky. Welcome. Good evening, everyone. I hope Twitch is now working better again. So.
This skeleton is skilled indeed.
An archer? That was a surprise. But we play a magical archer.
Let's scatter those bones.
Huracan. So there, we could choose between
Strike with holy light.
We could choose between an archer. Also, I was playing a strider. We could go for, I don't know how it's called, but a full archer with a longbow and physical damage, or a magical archer. And I was like, yeah, okay. I mean, magical archer is really unique, and I never played something like that. So,
human bones that move on their own.
We try that. We need to find a key. I didn't find any yet.
They rampage indiscriminately.
So, yeah. So we play now
that. We must stay calm, one at a time.
And enjoy it. I can't say much about it yet. I mean, we just switched earlier. So in the morning. During the day stream, I switched over to that vocation. We feel a bit noobish because I need to get more, you know, I have to level it up now. So it's like a new class. So you have to level up again. You need to get more experience. We need... I need to get a better bow, and the bit unlucky is we had to fight the first time a golem, and they are immune against magic. So the only thing how I could make damage is with my daggers.
Shall we enter?
Which is also interesting. Okay. Yeah, but this is pretty cool. You see what I can do?
What's this?
Ooh. So once you have the circle around, it's more or less I don't have to really. You know, it's like a homing missile. It's just like, you know, like a rocket. You can just, once you have it in a circle, you can shoot and it will for sure hit. That's pretty strong. And also makes it a bit easier for noob geeks like me. You go up there.
This?
Guys, I think I found a glitch. That's funny. How did I do that? I think we should not fall down here, oder? No? Let's go back. Can I go here? Not a glitch, it's a magic. See what I can do, and she shoot on an ally. Very impressive, and we are strong.
Tis treacherously steep.
I'll take that. Never mind the beast, I'll take the loot.
This looks interesting.
Inai! Thank you so much for the raid! Good evening! How are you doing? How was your stream? Thank you so much! It's really appreciated. What did you play tonight? Ooh. But look now, this spell. Boom! Cool, hä? Was ist cool oder was ist cool? I know it was really impressive.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
We'll arrive at the tower soon. Some dungeons? To find more stickers? And? How did it go? Oh, that's a, wow, that's a huge place, huh? It would be a small wonder to find anything within such a labyrinth. Do you think there is the griffin? On this old place? This looks huge. Oh.
Mankind does love to build towers, ever higher in pursuit of their maker's advantage.
This looks interesting.
What looks interesting?
I'll take that.
Okay, let's take a look. Maybe find here a key for the bandit camp. Okay, let's save. It also is a new one. Oho, and how did it go? The castle is really big. I wonder if we can find at some point something what can heal like passive? Not like it's a ring or something?
Said to have stood here since time immemorial. It is bled deep. Let's put an end to it.
That would be cool, oh? Like you know, that we could heal when we are out of combat? It would be already really helpful.
A tower standing in such remotes.
Oh. Wait, which level do we have? We're now 32. Maybe we change this lady out. So you go away.
Is everything in order, Master?
Tschüss. Was?
I'd hope to serve you adequate meal.
Now we could not take him. This is from Red Feather. So wait, this Lyrius is dead? Yeah, it's okay. Greedy.
Yes, Arisen.
She looks cute, oder? Snoopy is not at the moment here, no. Oh, you can even see what spells they're using.
Yes, Arisen.
Oh, that's your one. Oh, that's your character, Quickstar. This one here?
Yes, Arisen.
That's your one, oh? You, it's a fancy magician, huh? Mage.
Yes, Arisen. If you should ever need anything else, do not hesitate.
Okay. Oh, yes, she looks Arisen. Also fancy, oh? That's a great armor. I also want that armor. That's a really nice armor, this one here.
Yes, Arisen.
Okay, so which one should we take? What does he have?
Yes, Arisen.
He looks a bit ill, I would say. I don't know. Minus holy. Yeah, but we can try him out. So we can also enlist him once.
I am honored to travel.
So usually I have two close range fighters. Now Lewis have to do everything alone. I hope that's working out. Nice big sword. Yeah, it looks really cool, oh. I used that head also for a while, Quickstar. I mean, it's quite strong. So, you have to use what you have, right? Lewis is a beast. Lewis is strong. Really strong. Lewis can tank for the team? I hope so. We save. It's really mean. I can't heal at the Riftstone, but my friends. Maybe. Is there something what I can use for healing? I just ate the berry before it gets foul.
A watchtower, perhaps.
Whew. Okay, I don't know if we have to fight immediately. We will see. We will learn what will happen now. But yeah, and I don't know how what the griffin is doing here.
The hunting party is already within. Let's hasten to join them.
I pray the hunting party fares well. Let's hurry after them.
What are you doing?
Snow Harpy!
Fight!
Burn their wings!
Any that would target the Arisen are mine.
On solid ground, the advantage is ours!
They're easy prey.
I have it!
Oh, I tossed Lyris again. Sorry, Lyris. It was, sorry, Lyris. Did you see that? That was not on purpose. I just grabbed Lyris and tossed her. I was just clicking the wrong item, the wrong button.
I'll hold it. Attack quickly.
You know what would be cool? If the game would have a spear or as a weapon.
Burn their wings.
I'll set its wings ablaze.
We have triumphed.
We followed it here, but it caught us unawares. Still, the beast too is wounded deep. It'll fall ere much longer. Please, see that this tower marks the creature's grave.
Okay. What do you see?
We lost a number of men, but others yet fight on ahead. Please, sir, go to the raid.
Okay. For the rescue, here we are. Lyris is a good weapon. Poor Lyris, yeah, I'm sorry. Hey, old Mama Dragon. And guys, I have really nothing against crows. But.
I wonder what's inside.
I have a quest.
If you lose your way, you need but consult your map.
Times are hard indeed.
I have a quest to kill crows. It's a lot of fog.
There, Master. Snow harpies.
I'll leave the weak foes to you.
Ali, this this guy has such a deep voice.
I'll support you.
Oh?
Burn their wings.
Who's singing here? Are these harpies? Can't you just hit it?
I'll set its wings ablaze. Don't let them drag you off.
Bones. Walking bones.
What's this?
Oh. Did it fall down? Oh yeah.
Holy magic will end his wicked existence.
You've my support.
Skeleton babe!
I'll strike with sacred magic!
It hates fire!
That's all. Barely worth the effort.
We have triumphed.
Wow. This voice from this guy here is so deep, unbelievable. Ooh, look at that. Hello. I have to loot. Who is shooting on me?
You will avenge yourselves.
Strength in numbers arisen.
That was a waste of time.
Waste of time? So? But the guys, so in case you're wondering, the fighting is really a lot of fun in this game. I enjoy it. I find it really, really cool. I don't know. Is anyone playing with you, of you, the game with a keyboard and mouse?
There, Master. Snow harpies. Help me! Let go! Fiend!
Now we'll gain the upper hand.
This skeleton is skilled indeed.
Come on.
What's that?
In the stone?
Beware the harpy's song!
Bold beast!
Did it!
Strength in numbers arisen.
Is it kaput? Yeah. You did first at the start and you switched to control and like it much more. Yeah, I can imagine. I was just wondering because the game is was created for as a console in the first place.
We can get outside if we jump down below.
Can we come up again?
What's that?
Let me try.
The remnants of this tower stand now a tombstone to a bygone age.
Oh, yes, yes. And there, I was just wondering how the controls are.
This looks interesting.
Oh, yeah, good to know. Can we go here? Oh, there's a chest. Chest! Treasure, loot! Do. Oof. Okay. 100 gold. Oof. Let's see. This place is huge, huh? Twilight Hood. We got a lot of armor here now. Let me save. We got now several armor pieces. Not sure if it's something for us, but... Oh, gold. Gold, gold, gold. Someone lost here 7,000 gold. Good that we just just found it. Maybe we can give it back to him. Maybe. So.
What's that?
So here. Chest. Ooh. Yeah. A little bit scary. Just a little bit. Hey Inklings, how you doing? I think I have a lot of, yeah, I was just gonna say, I think we're a bit heavy. Give some stuff to Lyris. This one. Do I have some stones with me again? Off today, mixing nice. Didn't join Dragon's Dogma. Yeah, it's a great game. It's a lot of fun. At least for me. I don't know if it would be a game for you, but I think it's really well made. Enjoying it a lot. And surprise, I don't have inventory space. Surprise, surprise.
This should change the stakes.
Bones. Walking bones.
Strike with holy light.
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Okay, here we found just the treasure. There we found also something.
Insolence.
Oh.
The first strike shall be mine.
Purge them with holy light.
Human bones that move on their
voices, master. Seems the hunting party is within.
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
Fall before the light.
It's also on PC. I saw it and I was wondering if that's a game for you. Yeah, on Steam, I think it's 10 euros. I don't know how much it costs on consoles. Griffin!
The gate is near fallen! Help me!
Break down the door! It is dangerous to linger here.
The griffin comes. Onward, master.
Don't stop. We're exposed here.
Okay. One.
Tis too sturdy to break. We must have it open.
Too sturdy, okay.
I was careless.
No!
Sir Cyrus!
Did he die? Okay. Thank you. Aua, oh, healing. But didn't they say it's too sturdy? I need to get a switch. So much about that.
What is place?
We must attack from range now.
What in blazes?
Whew. Poor Wesley.
Griffin. We're up against mean odds.
I'd hope to.
The Griffin is
heroic.
Let's face the beast.
It comes. Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Honorless vulture!
I will protect you, Arisen.
Now we'll gain the upper hand.
Take aim at its wings!
This way, or is it?
No! They hold
Make
the advantage!
Make
haste!
Okay.
Griffin comes. Onward, Master!
Can we switch somehow? Is it weird? My camera is locked the other way, so I can't turn around. I can't turn around.
Hurry, Master!
So, I guess because of that. No! Maybe that's why, I guess that's why. Hello, Tomto! If I do buy it, I will be on the Switch because I'm still trying to just by buying one. But you played a lot of Animal Crossing, oder?
Let's join the others. Insider is quickly.
Seems the hunting party is within.
The gate is near fallen! Help
me!
We
must help Sir Georg take down that gate.
Through here and up the tower stair! Quickly!
The Griffin comes! Onward, Master!
Okay.
Don't stop! We're exposed here!
Yeah, I can understand it, Inglix. I have only 3 games. And I only played 2. Zelda Link's
what
Awakening and Zelda Breath of the Wild. So.
The Griffin is close. Let's face the beast.
What in blazes?
We're up against mean odds.
I'd hope to. Oh, heroic death.
It comes. Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Honorless vulture!
Okay.
You find the fall.
Any that would target the Arisen are mine.
Take aim at its wings!
Can you open the door, Griffin? There you go.
Make haste.
The Griffin comes. Onward, Master.
Onward, Master. Los!
Hurry, Master!
Hurry, Master!
We made it through! Griffin, come! We'll slay it from the rooftop!
Okay! Okay, okay. Can we save? No save. Whew.
Hurry, Master!
Yeah, yeah, I hurry. Don't you see that? I'm really
shall
fast.
Honor their sacrifice in kind. To the Griffin!
What's that?
Where do we have to go?
What's this?
This looks interesting.
Oh, yeah. So we got lost.
I'll take that.
That's a good excuse. We got lost here. And we did not know where to go because the soldiers did not tell us in which direction we have to go. And that means we have to explore this place and see what we can find so we find the right way. Right?
If you lose your way, you need but consult your map.
See? Even he tells us we have to consult our map. Good night, Orakan. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Have a good rest. Venus Nutches. Can we save now? Yes. Okay, good. It's good that we can save now. But yeah, when you think you like it, Inklings, buy it. I saw it and was like, okay, I don't think it's a game for me. But I thought it's the Inklings game. So, it was my first thought. Have a great day, Maru, with Manora's Flame, and get better soon. So, we go a bit slower now. So we can recharge a bit our HP.
It is a dizzying climb. I barely know which direction I'm pointed
What's
anymore.
What's that?
We're murdering everything. All for the quest.
There, Master! A griffin!
The hour has come to finish this.
Hail, Arisen. My thanks again for your aid in time past. I have come now to lend my support with the same prize you claimed for me. Let us see how the creature takes to my arcane magic. What say you to that beast?
That looks promising.
What is he doing?
The old Salamet Grimoire.
My fire is yours.
On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
What's that?
Strike with all you have.
Burn them to ash.
I'll hold it down.
Bring it down. Aim for the wings.
I try. Come on.
I shall kill the beast.
Now, my fire is yours.
Yeah, make burn it. Come on. What?
Did it.
We did it. Whoa. Did you get some loot? Give me loot. Some heroic loot. We need Griffin! I don't know. Something. Griffin feathers.
Huh. 'Twas a costly battle, but the Griffin poses a threat no longer. Let's return, Arisen.
Poor Griffin, huh? Or do we have to go here more often, guys? To this place? Here's a port crystal. Is it something which I should be having here? Guys, is it something we come back to this place or not?
This looks interesting.
Whoa, look at the gold! Ooh. I have to return? Okay, so it's better when I have here a porting crystal then? Makes sense, oh? Where was it?
You've gone and felled the Griffin.
I'll take
it
that.
It joys me to see a well-crafted stratagem there for.
Did you not say place it? Use.
Pray, let us return
why
to the capital and keep
why can't
word
I place
of our victory
here the stuff?
What's that?
Is it not working? I go here? It can't be used now. Wieso? That's the question. A lot of gold, oh? Hey Nancy! That was a huge quest, huh? There more gold? There are more gold. How could you forget that? Noobies here. Where did we enter the stuff?
Where did I seem the hero racing to the aid of those in peril? Truth be told, 'twas happenstance that delivered me. I was tracing the steps of the sorcerer Salomet. They led me here. Upon my arrival, I see you locked in combat with a griffin.
You need a quick, sir.
I knew it for a golden opportunity. And I dare say I stole the show. No need for thanks, sir. No need at all.
Okay, Stefan.
The griffin was strong. Will the dragon be stronger still? Then it will be a hunt to remember.
I shall remain here. There may be survivors yet. I ask you return to Grand Sorin ahead of me, Arisen. Tell them the beast is no more. I shall remain here. I ask.
Good to see you still drawing breath, friend. It seems I too was lucky. 'Tis a shame it can be said of so few.
Okay.
This looks interesting.
Okay, I guess we can't place it here on top. What's here? Never. I see there's the potions there, but to be honest, I don't want to try to jump there on the ledge just to fall down for some potions. But there's something there on top. Okay, wait. He saved and he tried. Maybe Lyris can jump there, we can also jump there, or? I think he did not make the jump.
I cannot take much more.
Did he die? Yeah, he died. He died. Oh, where did he die? Ah, so he died there. Oh. How should I revive him now? Noob geek. Noob geek. Okay, okay. Wait, let's try.
I cannot move!
Yeah, you can't move! Your legs are broken! Okay, where can we come down? Here? Come on.
Much obliged.
See? We are magical archer and we can heal legs. Oh, there's a storm going outside, huh? Did you hear that? We did not find the key, oder? Where are we now? And now we're back at the start, oder? Yeah. We're so heavy. Our inventory is just full. Full. Is there a way for you to increase your inventory? Can you do something like that? Like that you can get an extra Rucksack oder so?
The floor is crumbled. It is treacherous going.
Yes, there is? Really? And where do we get that?
The Blue Moon Tower. It is written that this tower was built long, long ago, at a lord's behest. Some say it was to ward against the worm. Others, an altar to the old gods. We've no way of knowing for certain.
It's an augment skill to certain vocations. Okay, so probably from fighter, I assume now. Fighter, maybe. Und so? But for sure not for the magical archer.
A watchtower, perhaps. But watching over what? This looks interesting.
Oh, true, but I don't think I skilled it. I don't know if I skilled that one. Okay. Can you place it here? Okay, so can we have now here port crystal? Okay, so we can now go back and clean our inventory. Boom.
It is a port crystal, Master.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic.
Get confused with the voices, Xashira.
Be they
hey, Claire, how are you doing today?
It is hard to do aught alone.
Is it defeat Cyclops? Defeat Phantasms? Defeat 13 undead Sulfosaurians.
Okay. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
Hallo Jibu. I think we'll go first and clean our inventory just because it's full.
Remember to both buy and sell items regularly.
Are there also more quests? Acquire 5 King Bay leaves. Okay.
Many as the person comes to drink here, all bearing different tales.
So where should we go? Oh, hi Reynard, he's here?
Traveling about in this line teaches a fellow things. Like how nothing stays in one place for long. People less still, my blackguard father least of all. Now, let us talk of business.
Well, I can sell that stuff to him. You know, the contamination which we did not use. I can sell to him. That's pretty cool. We get some gold at least. That's funny, no? That we can sell it. It gives us even 3,000 or almost 4k gold. That's quite funny, right? That's really, really funny.
Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool not to pray. Call again.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
Oh.
I hear no end of... Have your
Hello.
Pick. Any you like. What
so,
would it
store
be today?
Items. Let's get some space. We are just full, 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 full. Okay. I'll start with this one. Unsigned letter. Link scroll. Seeker's token. This is for fighters. A magical ring, reminiscent of Violet, offers protection against thundershock. You want to see panda hands? Ooh. Immediately? You don't know what to do? You used your points that I showed the panda hands, but they're really small here. Wait, I have to save because this game is not so good with going on desktop. No later? Okay. Yeah, because on the other games, I have windowed full screen. Here I just have full screen. So I have to alt-tab. And it takes a bit of time. But you can get your hands. Fuse poison. Health. Okay. I think it sounds funny. It is not complicated. It's just with this game a bit complicated. But you can do it in a moment. So let's clean our inventory. Uh, At least our bank has some space. Wow, we have so many of these. Something happened in the apartment block across the street. It's a bunch of ambulances, police cars with flashlighting. Oha. Yeah, I hope nothing really serious. I cross fingers that everything is okay. Fluted bow, ooh. Ah, okay. Wait, it's just a normal bow. It's not for magical archer. Nee. Assassin mask. Wow. Where did he find that?
What will it be today?
Okay.
Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Okay, learn skills. Cast a firework explosive into the freeze, stun nearby foes. Sunburst. Shadow pin. Plunges one blade into the ground to form a magic sigil that traps enemies within its confines. Sounds interesting. Can try that out. An advanced form of threefold bow that fires still more arrows. Yeah. Bon appetit! Bon appetit, Faizo! What will you eat? Loses a magical arrow that increases in power as it re-something towards the target. Quite effective in cramped quarters. We can try that out, oder? Okay, so what do you have? Enables you to negotiate higher prices for items and equipment you sell. Invokes a magical sigil which restores any lowered offensive or defensive attributes of those who enter. Invokes a magical sigil which restores. Summons the souls of the departed to surround the user. Necromancy. Aha. Okay. Invokes a magical sigil which restores. I don't know. Invokes a magic aura on the user, the blind foes. If silence could be good. Have anything here? I just stuff now. So, okay, yes. So, what should we use? We have here. I wanted to try out that one. What's that? And we have here now magic flare. Also, this was this with the light. Okay, we try out this one.
And what will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Well, hello.
Well, hello.
A nightly customer. Surely tisn't I have a... You'll find naught but the...
I didn't buy from her anything for a while, oh? Snack daggers. Don't I have snack daggers? Why does it say I have zero if I have them? They're here.
You'll find... Thank you very much.
A fellow with just a chin.
Ach so, wait, have I wanted to check. Come again soon. Wanted to check what this guy has.
Business is rose, but the master works all. You can't go wrong.
So. Obliteratrix. That sounds great. So. No. A different bow? Maybe? No. That, do you know, guys, where I can get a better bow? Or a different one?
The master works all. Come again. Me, I, the master works all.
Can you enhance something? Nö. Nö. It's fully upgraded. We can upgrade this one.
The master works all you got.
We can't upgrade this one. No. Nö. This we can.
The master works. Come again.
Oh, sorry. Didn't want to jump on the table.
Just have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Can we... So, what do I have at the moment? I've at the moment equipped this one, chainmail skirt and full chainmail hosen. Magic defense. Probably I need more magic or also as a magical archer. Although, I don't know. I'm not good with magic archer, I guess. I'm not sure if my gear is really, you know, I just picked what I think looks fancy. Well, I'm not sure if that's the best approach. Just to pick fancy stuff, what I think looks nice.
What will it be today?
Good night, Beaufré. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Have a great day tomorrow. It was just a medical emergency. That's not good either, but at least there wasn't a violent crime. Yeah, I can imagine. This is scary. Iron plate, please, plus large fang. I have no clue what you can... No, I don't know what kind of combinations you can make here. I have really no idea.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Sleep a day. Will you sleep a bit? Your cake. Bon appetit. You're too lazy to cook? Then maybe just eat, make a sandwich then. No? There we go. Are you still here, Petit? If yes, then I can now save and then you can get your hands. Ah, they go away. Achso. You have a chance to boost companions' affinity by escorting them safely to a destination. Warrior's departure. Work all pants. It's called Madeleine. Bloodwater Beach. Because there was before also a quest for Reynard, but I did not do it. Because I didn't want to do an escort quest at that point of time. And I forgot about it. Okay. So, can we try it now? So, you see something, Petit? Okay. Are you ready? Yeah. It's a bit dark, huh? Yeah, but yeah, you see a hand. Here. And... yeah. You can make this side. Yeah. So. There you go. So, completed. Ah, now you know what it is. So, this, did it work? We're back to the game. I need some water. So. You're welcome. You're welcome. So, here we go. Okay. So where was this place is what this guy said. So this one we can now return to Ginzo and inform Aldous that the deed is done. Okay. And then we have visit the castle gardens under cover of the darkness. Oh, we can make that also.
What matter could demand the castle courtyard
after nightfall?
A fellow would be just a, have your pick.
Okay, what after, would it be today? I'm sorry guys, we have to make it night. Because of a quest which which where they ask us that we come into the castle during night. So, yeah. That means, before we wait all day, that the time is changing.
Night is fallen. Will you meet with Fidel, Arisen?
Yeah. Because of that, we will go, and I change now the time to night, and then we have to sneak now to the castle. I make some light for you. Oh, Tom Tom, did I say hello? I hope so. Hello, Tom Tom. Hello, hello, hello. I hope I did not miss you. How are you doing today?
Best take care. No well one met, sees sir. Us enter the courtyard tonight.
Looks like my neighbors don't want soap, sifu boxes. Maybe they're too shy to take it. Maybe we have to put them in a small package and put them each person in front of the door and just write Merry Christmas as a little gift. Music is amazing, huh? So where is that good dude? He should be here. No? Mm-mm. Now I go away from him. I don't see anyone walking around, but he should be here. You know, these NPCs are stressful sometimes, huh? Whew. Hallo. Wer ist das Dude? Ah.
I shall await you in the castle courtyard.
You are late, my friend. My God. Okay, guys.
Accept your fate.
No. Oh no. Okay, guys. I'm in the jail. And they stole my money. Break any law and you may find yourself arrested and imprisoned. You can't use items or change equipment in the castle dungeons, with few exceptions. I thought no one is in the treasury. No. No. Okay, I will reload. So. But finally? Favorite criminal. I didn't even know that it's possible in this game. Come on. I just saw, you know, that no one is in front of the door anymore to be, and then there was written treasury, and I opened the door and there was a lot of gold coins, and I just saw a lot of bling 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 and was like, naja, the poor gold is really alone and so. Now this is cheating, but when we reload, no. No cheating. So now he's there. So where's this other guy? Made it back. Welcome back, Quickster. Oh, come on. How can I end up in the dungeon? Oh, there it is. So.
Grown tired of playing at hero yet?
What? What did I do now? What? Why did they not bring me? What? What did I do now? Come on. What did I do now, guys? I was just in the castle. Is it not allowed to be in the castle at night? Is it like forbidden? So, what? Come on. I did not know nothing against the law now. You've been banished. It seems like that. It seems like that. Okay.
Welcome back. Your
steadfast. Good night, Jibu.
Greatly appreciated.
Sashara, welcome back. 15 months already. Okay, guys. Okay, I will try now again to quit. And I wait outside for this dude now. I will not go into the castle anymore. I will just wait outside that the guy will appear. I just wanted to see where he is. So maybe we are now marked as stealers. What a mean game. I'm wondering if you can get the treasury, if you can loot it. Did you see there was also a treasure chest? If you stay here, may discover it and thrown. I see. Did you see there was written the night patrol is around? If they see you, they throw you into a dungeon.
Thank you.
It's good if you wait. So you just waited in for the guy. He should appear sooner or later. Bye bye, Jibu. Oh, did not the princess also want to meet us at night? Wait. Yeah. Visit Mirabella in the castle gardens after sunset. Yeah, great. Okay. That's the one guy. He's like sitting there around. Where's now my dude? Is he now also in the dungeon or what? Last time he was just coming outside there. There he is, guys. Come on, make it. Because now we see him, like, yeah, we see him, daddies. So, we safe now? Okay, we can talk to him. So wait, the soldier's going away? He goes back? Maybe that is the time window where you can go and where you can take the treasure stuff, maybe?
Ah, you've come. You must forgive me the secrecy. The matter demands it, I assure you. I dare not speak it aloud, so pray, listen close. Truth be told, I have long traveled the land in secret, keeping watch over the Duke's army. Now I fear my investigation has borne fruit. One company has amassed supplies far beyond their need. Their regimen of training, too, defies comparison. His Grace must know of this, thought I, and so drafted a letter to send the moment I found a courier I could trust. But fate is cruel, sir, and the pack I'd placed the letter was snatched by monsters out on the roads. If someone should find that missive, and its contents become known to the public, morale will crumble. What's more, a secret serves use only so long as it stays hidden. Their treason will be more easily foiled if they do not expect the Duke to know of it. The letter must be found. Surely you understand, sir. I would ask you to find it and retrieve it here to me. Naturally, His Grace cannot openly compensate you for this task, but I shall gladly pay you of my own pockets should you succeed. Make us speed your steps, sir. I was traveling the roads when I was attacked. Came from the air, swooping down long enough to snatch up my pack. Like as not carried it back to their nest. Though where that may be, I know not. The mountains near the Great Wall are nest to many a flying creature, though. Perhaps there is the best place to start.
Search near the Great Wall.
I was traveling the roads when I was attacked. Came from the air, swooping down long enough to snatch up my pack. Like as not carried it back to their nest. The mountains near the Great Wall are nest to many a flying creature, though. Perhaps there is the best place to start.
I don't even know where the Great Wall is. But okay. Maybe just fought a griffin, so I don't know if it's again a griffin. I would expect he would know what was stole his stuff. If it's a griffin or maybe harpy. Do you think this lady is still there? I mean, if we meet the Duke's VLC now, here in the garden, I'm not sure if that's a good idea. She's really there. Hello.
Praise the Maker, you've come, Arisen. Oh, this is glorious. Most glorious.
Hey, Quinchet.
Pardon me, sir. Forgive the ramblings of a handmaiden on a strange errand. It's only... Milady's request to see you is a rare thing, you see. First in all my years with her, in truth. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you. And well, yes, even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others. Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
Why should I go there? Oh, guys, is this a good idea? I don't think so, no? Okay, wait. So, last time I accidentally managed to go to her chamber. It was like in the tower, right? Second floor. Observation room. There. Can we go here inside and out? There's probably a lot of mean guys, though. Does it have to be in the night that we go to her? Yeah, of course it has to be in the night. Of course! Why should it be easy? Why should it be easy? Can't we get like a disguise or something? You know? Give me the... soldier costume. So there, we have to go in this tower there. Hello. Oh my god. Starts really well. he's gone. Oh. Can we go here? Probably not, oh. Hello. How are you doing? Good. Nice.
You be safe now.
Yeah, guys. Did anyone of you do this quest? Ooh. Oh. Okay, safe. Uiuiuiui. This is intense here. This is even more sneaking than Assassin's Creed. Is it really that no, they have no guards in front of the lady's house? Okay. I'm surprised. Hello. Oh, you guys.
My warrior has come for me.
What?
You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure.
What?
Are you a nice siren after a long day's ruling, sire?
No, you must hide.
There is a fullness of fill that dragon.
Quickly.
What?
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and make a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
What is happening, guys?
My Lord Edmund, would you had mentioned your coming? I might have dressed more finely.
forgive me.
My Lord Edmund, is something...
Forgive me, I was wrong. I take it back, the law.
Well now, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess, sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea? Must be a fine tea. What, to come all this way in the dead of night? Or perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort, like a turn in the sheets with His Grace's own wife. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this arisen business after all.
This was just weird, no? This was just weird. I don't even know what to say. I mean, she wants to meet us. I don't know why. Then we go there. She goes and is much too much. Then her husband comes, wants to kill her. We are so kind and rescue her. Do you know her? No. We met her once in the garden and she talked to us. That was the only thing. And next time when we went here, her helper lady said we should come in the night again and talk to her because the duchess wants something from us. And that was now. And so we met her now the second time at all. And we didn't have a real conversation before. And that happened, what you saw. It's just like, oh my God. And then we rescue her when he wants to kill her. And now we are in a dungeon. Wow. That was like the huge, the biggest surprise I ever had. Yeah, okay, guys. Now I will not reload. I mean, this is now serious stuff here. But it's part of the story, right? So, I guess... yeah. What a lady, oh? No? Puh. And I don't even like her. That's the worst, guys. I don't like her at all. So, I don't want to have anything to do with her. Oh, hi. Do we get our items back? Somehow? What should I do now? You were caught. Arthur Eleanor saved you from summary execution, so Jacob was far from kind. Find a way to escape your prison. Okay.
Oh. He'll go no further.
Oh. Ah, so, this was a treasury. Ha! Okay. Do we have to go? I'm not sure if that's supposed what I have to do.
Master, you're hurt. How did this happen?
I was stupid. And now? Did I get my items back and everything? Oh, they're all here. Also. And then? Okay. Na gut. Was not so bad, guys. Naja. All good. We have our items. Everything is fine. Yeah, good. Go on. What was that? It was super weird, though. No? Welcome back, Mina. Well, you missed the most weird part ever. You missed the most weird part ever. It was just the strangest
Rumor
thing what happened.
Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
What happened? So, there was a quest. So, the Duke is married to a lady. To the Duchess. I don't know her name. And we met her once. And then later she sent her... She sent a friend to us that we should meet her at night. But we did. So we came back and her helper lady talked to us and said the duchess want to see us in her chamber.
His grace, Duke Edmund as himself.
Ought we adjust our inventory?
Feats of the arisen. Does the arisen's might know no bounds? Do we witness the rise of this land's next great hero? And what of the pending contest between...
Okay, he doesn't say anything bad. Yeah, so we went to in the night to the chamber of the duchess. So, and then suddenly the lady liked us much more as we wanted and talked about love. And of course, in this moment, the Duke decided to come into the tower to visit the lady. So we had to hide. And he came inside, outside the jester had to wait, and he started to... He wanted to kill the lady. Yeah, I don't know how you say that in English, the term. Hat sie gewürgt. I don't know how you say that. But yeah, he wanted to kill her. So we had to decide if we help or not. And I said, yeah, okay, we have to help. And then we helped. And then she said, oh my god, this guy was just coming in my chamber. He is really mean and he is blah, blah, blah. And then we came into the jail. We came into the dungeon because she was just like, just saying we are bad. And then we were in the dungeon. It was unbelievable. It was just like really, really, really weird quest. So, and then I had to flee. And then she came into the dungeon. And I said, oh, I'm so sorry. And gave us keys. And then we said we should flee. And then I fled the dungeon. And then we're now here. But I don't know her. And I don't like her. And now we hate her. So, mean lady there. Next time I don't help her. So, did anyone of you do this quest and do not help her? That would be an interesting question. Unbelievable. So, what do we have here? Where is the Great Wall?
Let us make for the hills near the Great Wall.
The beasts of the foothills around the Great Wall stall Fiedel's pack.
It is dreadfully easy to wind away hours just shopping. A place one can live without fear of monsters.
Understandable. Unbelievable. I'm really in shock. What is this behavior from this lady? It's not even a lady. This lord looks crazy. Yeah, I don't know what was up with this duke, to be honest. I mean, he was like, I don't know. He was super weird, no? I first thought we have to see now stuff what we don't want to see, but I don't know if that was better, what we saw. I don't know. That was really strange and really unpredictable. Okay, so here we did not go yet either, here. Yeah, that's a good point, Xashara. That would fitting really good. The catacombs. What time of the day is it, guys? Is it morning? I don't know.
Let us make for the hills near the Great Wall.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. Here, Arisen.
That's super cute, Mina. It's actually really cute, no? Okay, so we have to go like here. Maybe we could think about a port, but I thought we can also see what's here around, maybe.
I'll take that.
I've come to feel more at peace when the captain is in sight.
The fun seeing people do extra on particular quests. What happened for you, Energy Vector?
Or the ruins of such.
You know, that was really not what I expected, to be honest, in this quest.
Get him!
I know the way, Master. Follow me.
They're armed, Master.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Unbelievable. I think this was the most surprising quest so far for me. No? At least I found it now. I did not expect it to happen like that.
This should change the stakes.
Wait for an opening.
They attack in quick succession.
Insolence.
What are you doing?
Counter activate strike. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Come on, can you just stop to attack me all the time? Oh, die Fridolin ist dead. Fridolin!
What a gaff.
You saved her too?
Nice support. We're attacking quick succession.
Question is, waste of time. What happens if you let her die?
Such open locales make things we have triumphed. Tricky proposition.
You found it very entertaining. This was just a really
interesting,
really strange quest.
We'll find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall.
I'm wondering. I think what we will do is, I don't know what is there, but I think we go first here to the Wind Bluff Tower and we'll pick up here the stone. Because it's not like so far away. And
even the capital is not without its
dangers. So we have then, you know, we have then the stone what we can use. Heroes. And place it more to the other side of the map. But sure I don't know how many portals you can find.
Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
You choose the other option, you will not get any more quests. There are more quests? I will not. I don't want to have anything to do with her. Not at all. She can go away. Who the pepper wakes. Do you say that like this in English also? You can go where the pepper is growing. Do you say that? No. You say that in German. Geh dahin, wo der Pfeffer wächst. Phew. Go away. Don't want to see you anymore.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
I think I spied. Yeah. You can in German we have a saying, ich glaube, ich spinne. So, and spinne is also the word for spider. So,
some sort of structure.
Ever heard that before? Yes, but we say that in German. Geht dahin, wo der Pfeffer wächst. So, go there where the pepper is growing.
Goblin!
Any that would target the arisen are mine.
This should change the stakes.
You battle. I'll take this. What's this?
Tis oil!
Stay game for their chief! There, with the helm!
I think in the end we have take a long walk off a short pier. Okay. Okay, that I never heard either. Isn't people to bottom part of a body or certain villages?
Strike, lest the harpy sing.
Now, my fire is yours.
Don't let them drag you off. Beware the harpy's song.
Awa.
Slay them before they can use their voice.
I'll support you.
I have it.
Burn them.
Don't let them drag you off.
Get it.
We have triumphed.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
You just looked it up? It's when they jump in the lake. Okay, so when you see, so if I just looked it up, let me see. Go where the pepper's growing, it's like jump in the lake.
Standing guard in hostile lands, morale can falter.
This lady.
I see the hold.
Unbelievable.
'Tis more bloodthirsty than a wolf.
I'm really shocked. I'm still really shocked by this lady. Come on.
We have triumphed.
Unbelievable. How can she do that with us? Maybe they are the hero. Come on. We have to rescue the world. And then she's just like that. And we did not do anything. We didn't say anything nice.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold.
Right there.
Good night, Hexes. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. No second chance. No.
The dragon's coming is not enough to unite men's hearts.
No chance for her. She can jump in the lake. So.
The best men in the strongest hold are powerless without supplies to live on. A long fallen waycastle this. Still, there may yet be aught atop the wall.
It's super interesting, Mina, for sayings. It's really interesting. Sometimes we have similar stuff. Sometimes there's, I mean, we can find similar meaning, but totally different saying. It's really funny. Okay. Okay, guys, so for tomorrow, our plan is, so we are at the moment here. Our plan is that we stay far away from the city, far away from the real lady. It's the voice. Ah, so CJ. Okay, I just said. Yeah, of course, the lady, well, lady heard our voice and then she was like, ha. So, and then we just go from here to there and then maybe we place somewhere here also a porting stone. Because we have now, we have here a porting place and here. Here we can port anyway. And then we have here some. Not sure if we need this longer for the forest. We have to think about it, but for now, it's okay. Then one we have here. And here's a dragon. Did you see this dragon, Xarshara? Here is a dragon, Xarshara. Here, where the X is. I was running away from this place. And then suddenly there was a huge, big, black dragon attacking me. Okay, I attacked first. But then I saw he's super strong with a lot of HP. A lot of HP. And then we decided to run away. So we were just running away. That was our strategy. Yep. Missed it? Yeah, but we did not fight him. I guess you don't tell people to go where the pepper grows because pepper doesn't really grow here that well. I think that's the point. You know, here's pepper not growing. So you send them away where the pepper grows, which means you send them really, 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 really far away. So, you know, that's, I think, the idea about it. Would be the same if you would say someone go to, I don't know, Timbuktu or sowas. Something really far away. So here, usually, you know, also no pepper. So I sent you where the pepper is growing, which means you are so far away, I will not see you anymore. So. So, you know. Was? Ich verstehe nur Bahnhof. It's all Greek to me. It's as clear as mud. Yeah, I mean, same is so. You can also say, we often say something with Chinese and others use different languages. Why you attacked first the poor dragon? Naja, it was flying over us and I guess we have to hit it. In case someone is interested, Falso has keys for a game which is called Back 4 Blood. It's an alpha. So you can have like a first view on the game. And if you're interested, I posted an announcement on Discord. You can just make their react with the little emote below it. Just click on it. And Falso has two keys. So if you're interested, maybe we'll be the lucky person who can play the new upcoming game. So it's really, really nice, Falso, that you share your keys with that. So it's a shooter zombie game, guys. So if you want some action, take a look. I also posted a link so you can check out the game. What if Pepperland is beautiful? It's for sure beautiful, Petit. Yes, good Zubi was not here to witness. I first is pure soul. They can sleep late tomorrow. Have a good night, Killy. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Have a good rest. I think Twitch is working again. At least I see some stuff. Good night, Toxic. Good night, CJ. Good night, Mina. Good night, lieber Kaiwin. Good night, Falso. Good night, Petit. Good night, TomTom. Good night, Inai. Again, guys, check it out if you want the game. Falso wants to make some people happy. Good night, Energy Vector. Good night, Grandshit. We'll continue tomorrow with the game, guys. So tomorrow will be more Dragon's Dogma and more dramatic moments, it seems. So, and if the Duchess comes back, we will send her into the lake where the pepper is growing. Deep in the lake. So there we go. Good night, Donna. Good night, my friends. Sleep well, sweet dreams. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Toodles. Tschüss. Bye-bye, guys.